My daughter Chloe will be 12 next week. She was born with a diagnosis of Down syndrome, and early on we got a lot of people telling us all the things she couldn't do. And then places like this open up and you get around a bunch of people who show you all the things that she can do. And I tell people, say, what's that worth? That's priceless. It's just something that there's no way of describing, and it's something that it's had an amazing impact on our family.
This to be an excuse. Shed it like you're a football player. Shed the walker, boom.
Die. Okay? Shed the walker, then die. Shed it and die.
All right, you guys ready? Back up, guys. We got a big hitter here. All right, Trey Ray, blow it out. Everybody. I'm on top of the world. There you go, keep that. Nice playing out there. Alright, that's the swing I'm looking for. The one thing about this place that has really been inspirational is that it has really built so much community, and I think that's the cool thing about it. It's 300 kids are here, 300 buddies, aunts, uncles, parents, brothers, sisters, all the people that show up every Saturday to make this league so wonderful. I think at the end of the day, that's what it's all about.
Oh, there's a missile. Go ahead to the wall, to the fence. Go ahead. Keep going.
Hey, nice arm.
Whoa, go ahead, go ahead. Go ahead. Get there.
Go Victoria. There you go, 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 go. Yeah. Nice play, dude. Nice play. Ooh. Hey, Justina.
Oh, yeah, gotta love it.
If you're not a buddy or you're not a part of our Miracle League field, you know, go to miracleleagueofthesouthhills.org. Sign your kids up when they're 12 to be a buddy, and keep making this place a great place.
Someone's out there.